Sturgis North. This is a song about getting fucked at Sturgis North.
Driving like a
see, I got my fox on the run with my 12 gauge love gun. Cause you see, my baby always gets what she needs, and I slip it to her lightning speed. And when she can't get enough, well, I slip her my primitive stuff. This is the part where they usually lose their fucking minds for us. Wow, yeah, yeah, yeah. The crew, man, everybody, man, you guys are fucking fantastic. I think what we could use right now, though, is a little bit of you whiskey-drenched, sun-soaked motherfuckers sitting in the back there to come on up here, because this is where it's happening! We'll be right back. Suddenly I'm aroused. Yeah. coolest people on the planet here. You got some of the coolest people on the planet filming it here. You guys, can you guys get a shot of these guys right here, you think? Look at these guys. Come on, get crazy! Come on! Yes! Woo-hoo! That's what I'm talking about. We had one of our head roadies, Mr. Jason Crazy J. Leonhard, pass away about a month ago. And he was so stoked to be here today, but he couldn't make it. So, can we all just say something to Mr. Jason tonight? Come on! We fucking love you, buddy! Alright. Now quit bumming us out. I just want to say I fucking love you guys. And if you guys don't make some noise, I'm gonna have to. For fucking 10 hours, is that okay? We'll be right back. Got a bum mic cord here, brother, just so you know. That's good. That's not cool. That's kind of a drag. You guys want to hear some more? A couple more? What? And then can we come down and drink with y'all? Yeah? Where are you guys going to be? Right here? I hope for the next band? It's a song called DD Dominator.
See us now on set to deliver my punishment. Is it a sin? Wanna feel her discipline?
Music anymore. Does anyone watch? I know I don't. I don't. Are they here? I hope not, because you suck. Anyways, this is our Much Music video song, which you've probably heard. If you haven't, you're gonna right now. It's a song called Never Turn Your Back on Rock and Roll. Drinking and selling CDs and t-shirts. All right. Love you guys. Thank you. Once again, Stampede Queen.